happy Monday. Today's gonna be a pretty big day because my sister is actually adopting a new cat. We are calling him Tigger because he looks just like a tiger and he's very friendly apparently.
Oh, but I did not sleep well last night. I got up around 3:30, couldn't go back to sleep until 5 and got an additional half hour of sleep and that was it.
So I'm gonna try to power through as best as I can with the help of this. Oh, I'm on cup number 2 right now. And I am going to make some egg salad for lunch and some tuna salad as well. And bring some crackers with me. I don't put them in a sandwich. I usually just dip my crackers in and eat it that way. And Mom made some of this delicious apple bread and I'll probably take some of that with me as well. But I think after school I will have to do a Target run because I need some lunches for the week. It's only gonna be a 4-day week, thank goodness. But I do need some lunches, I do need some snacks, and I have to get some coffee, I'm running out. And the eggs are done, so I'm gonna give it about 5 minutes to cool and then get ready for work. All right, my lunch is packed and ready. All right, you guys, I am in my car right now and it is going on an hour and 5 minutes. An hour and 5 minutes commute time. And it has never taken this long for me to go 14 miles. It is saying that I'm not gonna get to school until another 25 minutes from now. 14 miles in an hour and a half. That is really bad. My anxiety right now, it is through the roof. Ooh, it is time to go home. It is now hot in the car. It was really cool this morning and now it's kind of hot. Yeah, it's not hot, it's warm. It's actually pretty nice outside, but inside the car, oof, yeah, it's scorching. Well, I'm gonna head to Safeway actually. I was gonna go to Target, but I think I'm gonna skip Target and just go to Safeway since it's right by my house and just get some coffee, get a couple of things that I need, and then I'm gonna head home, take a shower, and then we're gonna head to my sister's to adopt a new cat. It really is a common theme today. I am almost at Safeway. I can see the parking lot from here. My timing has been bad all day long. They have pumpkins. I want one. Yeah, today was perhaps the Mondayest Monday ever. Sorry, I was just inside. I had to withdraw cash. We're at 7-Eleven and we are filling up the gas tank right now. And we are on our way to meet the new cat. Running a little bit late though. And my sister forgot her phone in her car yesterday. So unfortunately, my brain is fried. Yeah, unfortunately we are unable to contact my sister, but I sent her an email, so hopefully she read it. And we're on our way to Arlington right now. We have to get the cat by 5:30 and it is 4:10. I am going to be the passenger today, or at least on our way there. I got up at 3 o'clock in the morning and I could not go back to sleep. Well, I told you this morning that I got up and then fell asleep for half an hour longer and that was it. Did I tell you? Yeah, I got up at 3. Fell asleep again at 5 and had to wake up at 5:30, so I don't know if I told you that or not. Yeah, my brain's fried. I can't remember anything.
Get up the Waze.
Okay.
The Navigator.
The Navigator? That's good. Maybe I'll try and take a nap now. Yeah. How can I sleep to music? I can if it's the right kind. Sleep with my mouth open and I was not snoring. I so was not. Okay, we are almost in Arlington and yeah, we're just gonna grab Michelle and just head straight over there. I slept for a little bit. I feel a little bit better, actually. No, I feel much better. I think I slept for, what, 20 minutes? Slept between what? Okay, that's not bad. It's like 25 minutes. Don't say that, you'll jinx it. Mom's like, we're making really good time, okay? Never say that when we're on 66, ever. Yeah, I cannot get over the fact that it took almost 2 hours to get to work this morning. 13 miles, like 12 or 13 miles, and it took almost 2 hours. That's such a beautiful day today. Okay, we got the carrier ready. All right, let's go meet this little guy. Yeah, so how do you feel, Michelle? You said you're feeling a little bit restless right now.
Yeah, I'm just like, oh, kitty, 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 kitty.
Oh, I hope he and Smudge get along too. Okay, we're doing something a little bit crazy here. That's okay. Nobody's around, we're cops.
Ugh, yuck. I see the babies, I see the kitties, lots of kitties. He is in there, you're gonna see him in just a moment.
Trying to see if I can get him. You can see movement in there, movement in the carrier, but you're not gonna be able to get a good view of him until we get back to the apartment. All right, so we're gonna go now.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
All right, so I will come in when I get your say-so. Let's see if I can get some good video of him. Oh, do you hear him?
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. I know. Poor baby. Buddy. Okay, any second now.
All right, buddy. You okay? You okay? Hey, Tigger. Hey, Tigger, baby.
Where's the other fur baby? Where's the other buddy?
Hi, buddy.
Hey, buddy, baby, buddy.
Hi.
Hey, buddy.
Smudgy. Smudgy, buddy. Oh, hello, baby.
Hello. Hello. Hi. Yeah, you have a new friend. You have a new friend.
You have a new friend.
You excited? Are you?
Mr. Camera Shy.
Mr. Camera Shy. Okay, and he's in here. There you are. There you are. Hi, bud.
Hello, Tigger. Hello, Tigger baby. Hello, Tiggy baby. I know.
Oh, hi. Hi. Hi, you're good. You're a good boy.
Aren't you a good boy?
Oh, hi, hon. I know, buddy. I know. It's okay, boy. It's okay. I know it's all new.
Hey, Smudge, you know you're a papa, right? You're a papa now. How does it feel? How does it feel?
You have a sonny baby. You have a son. Do you have a sonny baby? Do you?
Oh, I thought he was drinking your water. Oh.
How you doing, huh? How you doing? Oh, how are you doing? I know. How you doing?
What's going on, buddy? What is it?
Oh, you're gonna hide.
Right, getting the pizza now. I am starving, but he's a very good cat. Likes to jump on you, as you can see. Likes to climb. And they said that when you least expect it, or have your back turned to him, he'll jump right on your shoulder. Oh, those were actual puppies.
How's the baby?
Hi.
Hi. Want some pizza?
This is really good. This is very good. Smudge senses him. He's sniffing through the door. Now he's sniffing under the crack of the door. Hey, buddy. Yeah. I'll go check on him.
There you are, baby.
There you are. Hi. Oh, I know you like to climb up on people. I know. Hi, bud. Hey, Tiggy baby. Hi, Tiggy buddy. I hope you get along with Smudgy.
I hope you do.
Talking to somebody, Reed. Yeah, you heard me talking to somebody else.
This is a blood red IPA. Look at this. See what it tastes like. Oh, that's good. That's hoppy.
You sent him, don't you? Yes, you sent him, don't you? You see him.
You see him, buddy. Tiggy's in there. Tiggy buddy's in there.
You've been in that same place, buddy, the whole time, yes. Be good.
Can we wait a little bit longer than 2 days?
Be good, okay, buddy? Just be good. It's okay. All right, buddy. It's okay. I know. It's okay. It was nice to meet you. Really nice to meet you. I'll see you later. Woo! There you go. There you go. There you go. Hey. Thank you.